that headland there, that is the Christchurch Bay. So it's been a real hard slog getting over here. Talk about endurance. I've got it. Yeah. So, it's a long way off. The thing is though, once I get down here, the opportunities for camping are not many. So it's almost like I'm committing myself to get to pool. So I think I am doing, really, in my head I really want to do it. The thing is though, it's 5 past 5 now. Sort of flatten out a little bit. But this is just difficult. And I want it to end. I don't like it. And there's water slushing around in the canoe. Well, time to stop. Look at these Bournemouth here. It's a really classy place, Bournemouth. All that stuff over there. Anyway, getting tired now. Tried to step it up a bit, but it didn't last. Up a gear. Because pool is still quite a ways away. Beautiful kayaking though, isn't it? Look how calm the sea is now. And I believe we've got the current with us to stay outside of these buoys. I don't have to worry about the 6-knot speed limit either. Well, here we are. This is the entrance to Pool Harbour at last. It's just about 9 o'clock. And I left Lymington or wherever it was 10 hours ago. I am cream cracker. Hey, Mr. Seal. Hi. Whoa. Mr. Seal. How cool is that? Here you can see this. Here we are at our campsite, and we're sharing it with the community. Nice. Oh man, it's 9:30. I can't tell you how pleased I am. The seal is still there, just popping around everywhere.